Howdy. My name is Alan Thomas Brockington. And I'm here to sing a song called The Living Years by Mike and the Mechanics. I hope you'll enjoy the song, and good luck.
When the one before, and all of their frustrations come beating on your door. I know that I'm a prisoner to all my father held so dear. I know that I'm a hostage to all his hopes and fears. I just wish I could have told him in the living years. All crumpled bits of paper filled with imperfect thoughts, stilted conversation. I'm afraid that's all we got. You say you just don't see it. He says in perfect sense. You just can't get agreement in this present tense. We all talk a different language, talking in defense. As well as you hear, it's too late. Well, when we die, we don't see eye to eye. So we open up a quarrel with the present and the past. We only sacrifice the future. It's the bitterness that lasts. So don't yield to the fortune you sometimes see as fate. It may have a new perspective on a different day. And if you don't give up, and you don't give in, you may just be okay. There that morning when my father passed away, I didn't get to tell him all the things I had to say. I think I caught his spirit later that same year. I'm sure I heard his echo in my baby's newborn tears. I just wish I could have told him in the living years. So silence, silence, silence now!
The song I just sang was called The Living Years by Mike and the Mechanics. I hope you enjoyed the song, and thank you.